настоящие мозги.
А я хочу бантерброн.
Видишь, какой большой, какие кости там. Настоящий скелет.
Then, around 40,000 years ago, humans migrated out of Africa into Europe, where the sunlight was much less intense. In this new environment, people with darker skin could not absorb enough sunlight to produce adequate vitamin D. Vitamin D would have strengthened the bones and increased the chances of surviving and reproducing. Eventually, mostly lighter-skinned people remain in places where the sunlight is less intense. Today, many of these light-skinned descendants live in places where the sun is more intense than where their European ancestors lived. Their lighter skin color does not protect them in intensely sunny environments, so they can get very badly sunburned and more easily get skin cancer.
Look at that.